Today we're at 2222 West Ohio in Ukrainian Village. We're looking at a two-unit building.
Okay. I mean, not bad, not good.
Cute and homey.
It is like, cute.
Neighborhoody.
That first unit is just, it's not even blank canvas.
What exactly would this be? There's not a door on it, so what is this room?
Yeah, these old-time bedrooms. People had these smaller beds.
There's no door.
It's a bunch of builder standard stuff. Laminate countertops. Walking upstairs is where I get the real feel of how wide this is.
Ah, like this is where you feel it, you know? How much money is this gonna cost me to renovate or try to fix? Total square footage.
Between 38 and 41.
And the fact that the school is right across
here,
the street.
Yeah.
And new construction the way I'm gonna do it.
But I like to give you conservative numbers.
Yeah.
1-4 is conservative.
I love 1-4.
Here's my design layout for 2222 Ohio. We're gonna do a black and white theme, and then we're gonna have this beautiful bay window overlooking the playground across the street. Inside, there are 6 bedrooms and 4.5 baths. 4 bedrooms are upstairs with the main suite at the back, and then 2 bedrooms down in the basement. After all the delays, it's so great to see the foundation getting poured. Because of all the delays, we had to hit the ground running these past 4 months. So framing's gone up. Electrical is in, and all the plumbing rough-ins have been installed. So today I'm gonna meet with Nelson and Ari, and we're finally gonna get the hood installed.
Yeah, let's set it here.
They're bringing the hood up, and Ari turns around and goes,
"We got a serious problem. Blower unit's supposed to be installed here first. The blower's gotta get up in there somewhere, you know, the vent, and they have to mount it somewhere in here. And then we have to slide it over and anchor it."
So you were told that the blower would be in.
Yeah, that's what we were gonna do it the first time. They said, no, don't do it. We need to put the blower up. Because this was ready a long time ago.
And so here we are with the guys sweating. They came out from the farm. It's not like it's a short trip to install a hood that isn't even ready to be installed. I don't like wasting my time, and I don't like wasting Ari's time, and I don't like wasting Nelson's time, and I certainly don't want to spend my time just to bring them out to do nothing. It's a waste of everybody's lives. Today is reveal day. Ohio, the single family, and I can't wait to show Vince. Here she is.
Yes.
Feels big, right?
What a difference this is.
This is big space compared to a lot of the homes. And obviously the window, beautiful, bringing in all that natural light, and no house is obstructing. But this is just such a cool area, kind of more casual sitting area.
Yeah.
I just kind of dig this whole vibe in here. And then this dining room. I mean, look how much space and real estate you have. You could go with a big, big, big table.
You could do a 10-person table easily.
100% seat, yeah. 10. This dining room is huge, and it just flows perfectly into that new pantry area. That texture on it, it pulls out the brick from the exterior, the brass shelves up against the blue, and these vintage sconces.
Great.
And it looks so beautiful. I love this pantry, especially for a city house. You never really get that much space. And then it flows right into the kitchen.